ballet camp experience, and this Eyeshine recital was very, very uplifting.
Thank you so much for gracing us with your presence, because as you know, we always welcome talagang world-class performers, and let me tell you, to be able to share the stage with you right now, kahit hindi po ako marunong mag-ballet, feeling ko sobrang graceful ko na rin dahil katabi ko kayo. Miss Lisa, please do the honors of introducing your camp.
Okay, the ballet camp is in three different parts. We are presenting three sets of children. One, the first will be a number to Under the Sea. Yes. And the second will be a number to the music of Moana. And the third will be a number to the music of Lion King. And it will be bookended by When You Wish Upon a Star by Ballet Manila and Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo to finish. And we are going to be performing choreography of myself and our principal dancer, Joan Emericia.
Thank you so much, Ms. Lisa Macuja Elizalde. Ladies and gentlemen, the Eyeshine Ballet Camp.
Enjoy.
Thank you. I make every road leads back to the place I know where I can.